morning students, welcome to the social science class. So in the last classes, as we have discussed about the topic our festivals, I hope you all have learned and understood about the three main kinds of festivals, that is the national festival, the religious festivals, the harvest festivals and the birthdays of the great people. Okay, so in today's session, as we have completed the lesson so far, so in today's session we are going to do the textbook exercises, that is it might be the fill in the blanks, multiple question and answers and what not. Okay, so before I start to do all these textbook exercises, I want you all people to buy the textbook exercise textbooks as soon as possible. Okay, the students who have purchased, it's okay, you can write the answers from now. The people who did purchase, you please purchase as soon as possible so that you can also note down the answers in the textbook. So today we are going to discuss about the textbook exercise. You can refer the page number 52 here. So the first exercise A. Okay. So as I tell you the answers, please note down the answer beside the question here. Okay. You have some space here, so you can note down here. Now let's get started. And let's see what is the first exercise here. With whose birthday do you associate the following? Okay, so with whose birthday do you celebrate these birthdays, these festivals? Okay, so Christmas is celebrated on the behalf of Jesus Christ's birthday. Then next, Children's Day is celebrated on behalf of Jawaharlal Nehru. Okay, Buddha Purnima is celebrated on the behalf of children, Gautama Buddha. Next, Mahavir Jayanti is celebrated on the behalf of Mahavira. On his birthday we celebrate Mahavir Jayanti. Okay, so Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated on behalf of Mahatma Gandhi. Okay, now you can note down this. Then next is the Teacher's Day. So Teacher's Day is celebrated on the behalf of the birthday of Dr. S. Radha Krishna. Okay, so this is the first exercise. Okay, the Christmas is celebrated on behalf birthday of the Jesus Christ. Children's Day is celebrated on behalf of Jawaharlal Nehru's birthday. Buddha Purnima is celebrated as birthday of Gautama Buddha. Mahavir Jayanti, Mahavira. Then Gandhi Jayanti, Mahatma Gandhi, and Teacher's Day, Dr. S. Radhakrishnan. Okay, you please note down this in the textbook. In the next class, we are going to discuss about the next exercise. Thank you.